Rush Line Bus Rapid Transit will be a high-quality transportation option that provides frequent all-day service and connects people to jobs, retail, events, and more. Rush Line's proposed 15-mile route connects St. Paul, Maplewood, Badness Heights, Gem Lake, White Bear Township, and White Bear Lake. A portion of the route will be co-located with the Bruce Vento Trail in Ramsey County Rail right-of-way that was once the Lake Superior and Mississippi Railroad Corridor, active from the 1870s to the 1980s. It was the first direct rail connection between St. Paul and Duluth. The Ramsey County Rail Right-of-Way Design Guide has been developed to create a safe, dedicated guideway and shared use trail within the Ramsey County Rail Right-of-Way that fits in with the surrounding landscape and reflects relevant user, stakeholder, and public guidance. Public engagement identified several overarching themes of highest importance to the community, adjacent property owners, and key stakeholders. Character and landscape impacts, safety and security, access and borders, maintenance and operations. The guiding principles have been translated into recommendations for design, construction, operations, and maintenance specific to the Ramsey County Rail Right-of-Way Design Guide area.
I think one of the things that's really important for all of us is to really explain what this transit system is going to be like, because transit in the Twin Cities isn't all the same. And the bus rapid transit system provides an opportunities for employees and employers to really have an incentive for getting people to and from work. It's a great opportunity for students, especially college students who are trying to afford the ever-increasing costs of higher education.
Working together, Rush Line BRT will bring new, high-quality transit to the East Metro while preserving and enhancing the walking, biking, and recreational uses on the Bruce Vento Trail.